Gloucester Fresh is a program where restaurants and fish dealers offer at least one locally caught, locally landed species so that we can support the local fishing industry.
Plenty.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
We have the, you know, I say at least one species, but the majority of the restaurants, everything that's caught locally, you know, they're not getting these species anyplace else but here. So, you know, all your cod, your haddock, your clams, scallops, your squid, that's all caught locally, landed here, processed here, and cooked here and eaten here. So it doesn't get any better.
A little citrus vinaigrette. Being one of our most popular items on the menu, we bring in two different types of tuna. We bring in the bluefin tuna that's seasonal, and it's brought in throughout the summer months and into the beginning of the fall. When the bluefin tuna quota is filled, we're then able to go to yellowfin tuna.
We have haddock, we have squid, scallops, and clams, all caught and landed locally. These seafood species were purchased at Fisherman's Wharf, Ocean Crest, and Intershell, guaranteed the freshest around.
In addition to the tuna and lobster and the cod that we bring in, we also run daily specials. The daily specials consist of different items that we bring in from not only local farms, but also we bring in some fish, such as monkfish, and we bring in, like for instance, tonight we have a halibut on the menu.
I mean, those are high quality fish that are guaranteed fresh. So don't be afraid if it's something you've never heard of. You're supporting the local industry. And the last 15, 20 years, it's been a struggle. You know, we've lost a lot of participants in the fishery. So the fishermen we have left, we want to give them every advantage that we can for them to be able to pass it on to the next generation.